Austin police say a homeless person found a woman's body in a field near Interstate 35. We first told you about this morning. Homicide detectives responded to an area just north of 183 and I-35. The body of an African-American woman in her 20s was discovered around 2 this morning. An autopsy will reveal her cause of death. Police do call this death suspicious, so if you know anything, call APD.